This is how helicopters cut down tree branches that get too close to power lines. The chainsaw uses 10 spinning blades that cuts down everything in its path. So helicopter pilots have to be really careful and keep a safe distance away from people.